Not do this to you. Jeez. Some kind of murder investigation. Already closed off all the tracks.
Guys, please. Please.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they can do that. They're the police. What do you want from me?
That's cool.
Hey!
That's cool.
You know, it's my ass on the line down here. You call City Hall if you want to yell at somebody. I got 400 angry commuters to string along. Asshole!
Oh, my God.
locked out. I can't even get up the ground.
They just ordered us to cancel all lines in and out of the station. Some kind of murder investigation. Already closed off all the tracks. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they can do that. They're the police. What do you want from me? Hey, you know, it's my ass on the line down here. You call City Hall if you want to yell at somebody. I got 400 angry commuters to string along. Asshole!
Slip him a bill and tell him. Wait, yeah, let's think about that for a second. Saved your ass. That's...
No.
Yeah, I don't know. So yeah. No, totally more. No, it's not still. Krčovat těsně.
You're right. The arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop him
before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade. I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere.
You got that?
Yeah.
That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Trip on my feet. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl. Oh,
that's probably why I like him.
Now, Blake Dexter's a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is the
business partner Dom Osman, owner of the Vixen
Club over on Bristol Street. This prick is bad new Holmes, even by my standards. I mean, he's clever and really connected, and it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
Now, since every cop in Chicago is hot on your ass, safest route to the Vixen Club should be through the tunnels next to the Roxy. Good luck, Holmes.
No, not that.
These girls, the devil takes them to Hawaii. Bad place.
Garbage lying around and everything.
Tenžeti.
Babi, co to prdlo?